Officials in Aberdeen are looking at the possibility of getting some of the city's water from the Missouri River. The city council approved a study to look at installing a pipeline that would run over 100 miles from the river to the city's water treatment plant. An engineering firm from Bismarck, North Dakota, has been hired to draft that plan. It'll cost the city nearly $200,000.